Good morning, Waltham High. I'm Jack Uligian.
And I'm Andrew Zinda. Welcome to this Friday's edition of the Waltham High School Morning Announcements.
Do you have to retake the physics MCAS this February? If so, come for free review prep after school Tuesdays and Thursdays this January. Sessions will be held on January 24th and 26th in the third floor lecture hall. For more information, see the advisory slides.
Attention all students, the boys basketball team is off to a hot start at 7-2 and will be playing in the famous TD Garden tomorrow at noon. There will be a fan bus provided to the game. Tickets can now be purchased for $28 on Saturday at the Garden, as all pre-sale tickets have been sold out. Let's get out and support the team as they play in the Garden.
For any student or staff member who would like to meditate in the mornings before school, please contact or visit Ms. Marchese in room 271 to get your day started.
The football team has begun its off-season workout program. The workout takes place Monday through Friday from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m. They are open to any athlete or anyone interested in playing football next fall. Any questions, please be sure to email Coach Brackett at his email listed here.
The WPY's annual Ready, Set, Job event is back. Join them tomorrow at Bentley University from 9 p.m. to 3 p.m. This is a free career readiness conference that kicks off the summer internship program. Participate in workshops on understanding credit, building interview skills, anxiety, self-advocacy, and more. Network with our employer partners and professionals that work in tech, finance, healthcare, and other fields. Breakfast and lunch is provided. Students new to WPY can register at the link listed here.
The swim and dive team will be hosting its second annual trivia night at the Kraft Food Hall on February 5th. Come out and play some trivia, eat some great food, and win some great prizes. To reserve your spot, scan the QR code here to send an email.
The student council will be hosting a bake sale next Wednesday from noon to 12:30 in the gym foyer. All students will be dismissed at noon that day, so be sure to buy a treat for the ride home. All the money raised will be put towards the spring dance here at the high school in mid-March.
Finally, as a reminder to all students, Term 2 closes today. Please be sure to submit any assignments to your teacher before the end of the day.
That's all for our news today. We hope everyone enjoys the weekend, and as always,
have a great day
and go Hawks.